Well, good evening, everybody. Here it is, time once again for some more Western music, and this is your old pal Moriss Taylor with all the gang here. We got, I'm not going to call him Curlis this time, we'll call him Curly. Curly and his bass. Hello, Curly.
Hello, Moriss.
Cactus, how are you?
And here is Cactus.
Hello, Moriss.
As you just heard. Say, you know, Cactus, I just heard a rumor here. I hear that Curly is not in the milk business anymore.
No,
I hear he's
raising.
I hear he's raising cackleberries.
Now what's cackleberries? That's a new.
Well, cackleberries are hen fruit.
Hen fruit.
Eggs.
Oh.
He's not a dairyman anymore.
Oh.
He's a poultry man.
Uh-huh.
We can even go out to his house for chicken one of these days. What do you think about
uh-huh.
that?
Are those round eggs, Curly, or
square eggs?
Square. That's
oh, he's got something new on the market here, huh?
I thought he'd say something.
What are you selling them for, Curly?
Money.
Money. Oh, that's good. Good. You want to sell them for money now. Well, let's start the program off here with some more music. Or rather, with some music. But not any chin music. That's what I'm talking about. Coming up here is The Kind of Love I Can't Forget. The kind of love I can't forget, dear, was the love I gave to you. I had my chance and now I suffer. My heart is filled with misery. Fond and faithful heart, dear, should have never known distress. And in my sorrow I am weeping. To you, sweetheart, I will confess. Well, that was the first tune here this evening on the Singing Ranger program, just in case you tuned in a little bit late. And we'd like to tell you that you're on the right place for Western music, 1340 on your dial, radio station KDAN in Oroville, California. This is your old pal Moriss Taylor with all the gang, and I'm going to get along here now with some more music. Here's an old-timer we'd like to do. Well, we won't say it's real old, but it... Oh, I guess it came out about when, Cactus? About a year ago, something like that?
I think it's a little bit longer than that, Moriss.
Could be.
Yeah.
Maybe a year
it's
and a half
waltz,
or two.
Pretty waltz, though.
Oh, sure. I remember when I... You know, I used to hear this when I was flying the hump, I believe, over in India and China.
Mm-hmm. That's
back
right.
In, 45, I think I heard that. They
yeah,
used
that's
to play
right.
it out of some of the English stations there. Well, anyway, here it is. It's Now Is the Egg. There you have it. That was Now Is the Hour. Say, what do you say? Let's just kind of pep up the program here just a little bit, fellas.
Why, sure. That's a good idea.
What do we got coming up here next, Cactus, from you?
Well, I don't know. How about a little bit of the Sheik? The Sheik of Araby?
The Sheik of Araby?
Yeah.
And you do that in about A-flat, isn't it?
That's right.
A-flat.
Uh-huh.
Well, okay. Here it is. The Sheik of Araby. Are you all set, Curly?
That's
cactus. That really pepped it up there now. We aren't quite, well, we're not in a rut anyway. Speaking of ruts, we won't speak of ruts anymore, huh, cactus?
Why not?
Well, you know what they say about ruts. Ruts remind me of rainy weather, you know, and it's so nice.
Say,
and
that's
nice
a nice idea.
Cool now. I don't want to think of rainy weather, do you?
Oh, Moriss, put away your umbrella.
Oh, well, I tell you what, we better pause here for a word from our sponsor, Wayside Market. And here are some of the special they have out at Wayside Market for today. Of course, they got watermelons out there. You know, they'll always have watermelons as long as the season is open on watermelons. And they got, here's something, you know, we talked about on the last program, Mexican hairless melons. That's what I call them. Well, they're just cantaloupes without any fuzz on them. The real name is Cranshaw melons. And Smitty tells me to pass on to you folks that they really need a home, so you can buy those Mexican hairless melons out there at Smitty's Wayside Market. And, of course, Smitty asked me to tell you that they've got green beans out there, squash, and they'll have their regular cantaloupes. These aren't those here fancy cantaloupes. They're regular cantaloupes, you know, they've been selling out there all the while. And especially now on these green beans, they're going to be nice beans, and I think the name Smitty told me for them was Kentucky Wonders. And also he's got russet potatoes, too. So that is just a few of the items that Smitty has out there at the Wayside Market that you can pick up. And remember this, a truck comes in twice a week, comes in every Thursday and Saturday morning. So our correction on that, Thursday and Sunday morning. So if you get out there early, well, you can take advantage of those fresh vegetables when they do come in off the truck. Say, we got a couple of requests here someplace, fellas. Are those the requests over there on the table, Cactus? Well, Cactus is running over there and getting them. So thanks, Cactus. Now we'll read them. Here's one from Oroville, California, to Moriss Taylor and the Singing Rangers. And it says, Dear Moriss Taylor and Singing Rangers, says, Please Play and Sing When It's Roundup Time in Heaven by Jimmy Davis. Says, we enjoy your sense of humor. Listen to that, Cactus.
See, that's a compliment.
And your, it says, and your programs very much. Says, it's a break from the usual monotony of radio. Says a listener on B Street. Well, isn't that a doggone shame we don't have this tune that's Roundup Time in Heaven?
It's too bad we don't have a sense of humor, too.
Now, you can say that again. Maybe they want to have a sense of humor because we don't have the tune, you reckon?
I think we have more fun than the people do, though, don't you, Moriss?
Well, especially when we sit on a feather, huh?
Uh-oh.
Well, anyway. Let's see here. Here's another request. Let's read this one. It says, Dear Moriss, we heard the request yesterday and says, thanks a lot. That was, I suppose, last Tuesday's broadcast that they heard this request on. It was for, you remember, Cactus, for I'll Sail My Ship Alone?
Oh, yes.
It says, listen to this, says, my husband can eat better now at night since he heard it. Says, we sure do have plenty of fun with you boys. That is what we want. Says, could you please sing a couple of songs for Lolita, June, and Amelia? Says, hope you and the boys all feel fine. And listen to this, says, so long, Peaches. It's from Marie. I wonder who she's calling Peaches. Not me.
Well, not me.
Let's call you Olive Oil, huh?
Yeah, Olive Oakey this week.
Oh, is that right? You're out there what?
Huh?
I won't say it.
Poison Oaky. Let's leave it like that.
Poison Oaky, huh?
Yeah.
Poor old Cactus, if you could just see him. He's got poison oak all the way. Yeah. I mean. All the way from the top of his head to the bottom of his toes. Well, anyway.
That's the old Western spirit.
Well, I'll tell you, we'll send this out to Lolita and Amelia and all the gang here. This next tune coming up, it's Little Angel with a Dirty Face. When your mother went away on the day that you were born, little angel, life seemed all in vain. Then I heard your lonesome cry, knew that hope just couldn't die. She was my loss, but you were my gain. little angel with a dirty face. God called mother, sent you in her place. You brought heaven with your smile, and you made my life worthwhile, little angel with a dirty face. Mother sends to you her love, watches o'er you while you run and play. Little angel with the dirty face, God called mother, sent you in her place. You brought heaven with your smile, and you made my life worthwhile, little angel with the dirty face.
Fellas, I think we ought to tell the folks about our dance engagement tonight, don't you?
Yeah, that's a good idea, Maury.
Well, tonight, folks, we're going to be at our regular place of dancing where we are every Saturday night. We're going to be at the Ridge Inn in Magalia, California. And we'd like to invite all you folks are listening into the program here to tell all your friends and neighbors about it, and come on up and join us at the Ridge Inn in Magalia tonight. Now, admission is free. It doesn't cost a thing to get in, and if the weather permits, we will be outside in the open-air dance patio there at the Ridge Inn, and if it doesn't, well, we will go right ahead and dance inside. So you're not going to be disappointed either way, because there will be dancing. And here's hoping we see a lot of you folks up there.
And, Maurice, I'd like to tell the folks that that's only about 4 miles above Paradise, that Magalia.
Right.
You know, that's for the folks that are not too familiar with the town.
You got a good point there, Cactus. In case you get lost, well, all you have to do is just stop along the way and ask somebody, but you really won't miss it. You go into the road there that goes in the main road into Paradise. Well, just follow that, and it's just about half a mile above the Optimal Lodge, isn't it?
That's right. Uh-huh.
So a lot of the folks probably know where the Optimal Lodge is, and they could orient themselves by that.
Boy, how did we get to the Orient in such a short time?
Well, we won't go to the Orient, Cactus. Let's play some music here.
Yeah,
here's
that's a
tune
idea.
Called Afraid.
Afraid, but we're not afraid, are we?
I hope. I'm
how much I care. Afraid I'll need you, and you won't be there. I'd love to take you into my heart, but something tells me we would only part. I loved and lost just one love ago. I paid the cost, and it hurt me so. A heart gets careless when vows are made. I want to love you, but I'm so afraid. Loved and lost just one love ago. I paid the cost, and it hurt me so. A heart gets careless when vows are made. I want to love you, but I'm so afraid.
Yes, sir, that was afraid. And now then, we'd like to pause for a while for a word from another one of our sponsors, McDonald and Parrish. In conjunction here to what has already been said about McDonald and Parrish, we'd like to stick in our 2 cents here, or rather I would anyway. You know, if you are going to do some electrical wiring, you know, I've been talking to you folks here for quite a while about doing electrical wiring and all the pitfalls you can run into if you do that wiring yourself. A lot of little things that you don't think about that later on may cause you an awful lot of grief, money, and trouble. Now, what I mean is, you know, if you go to do that electrical wiring, a lot of people don't take into consideration just how much current they're going to pull through that wire. That's just one of the many things. You know, if you're running a cooler, refrigerator, and radio, and maybe an iron, and everything on that line, and, well, all of a sudden you start smelling smoke, well, don't blame anybody but yourself. But I'll tell you what, you can do away with all that trouble if you just call in Donovan Parrish and let those boys take a look at that electrical job that has to be done and find out all the information on it, and they'll put wiring in there that is safe and dependable and will wear. So just keep that in mind, folks, when you do some wiring, that the boys down there really know their business and they're there to help you at any time, and they have all the necessary things to do a complete electrical job of any kind. So just keep that in mind too. No matter what the need is, they have the stuff down there, material, to do the job with. That includes fixtures and just about anything that you can think of. Base plugs, wall plugs, anything that you can think of there in the electrical wiring line. That's McDonald & Parrish, 2150 Meyer Street, here in Oroville, California. Well, I guess it's about time for, Cactus.
What's that, Moriss?
What's it going to be this time? I'm going to ask you. for a change.
You are, huh?
I keep saying, well, we're going to do this, we're going to do that, but today you're going to have to do it.
Well, is it going to be fast or slow? Tell me that.
Well, let's see. Let's let Curly decide. What's it going to be, Curly?
Let's make it a fast one.
A fast one? Well, now then, we decided it's going to be a fast one. Shall we decide what fast one it's going to be?
Yeah, now it's back to me again, isn't it, huh? How about the old Docktown Strutter's Ball? There's a good one.
Well, I haven't been there in a long time, but we can play it.
All right, let's try her out.
Okay. Darktown Strutter's Ball. We're going to have a little ball of our own tonight, but it ain't going to be the Darktown Strutter's Ball. That's that dance we were telling you about.
Yeah, they sure like those peppy ones up there, don't they, Morris?
They sure do. They really have a grand time. A lot of nice people up there, folks up in,
why, sure.
In the paradise. You
and,
know
you know, if the folks really come out, you know, they just might meet somebody that they really like and form a nice friendship because they're so friendly up there.
You can say that again. And we'd like to have everybody that comes to the dance come up and say hello.
Yeah, that sure helps.
You aren't a kid.
We've met a lot of nice people, too.
Well, let's get along here with some more music. We got a tune here we'd like to do for you. It's an old-timer, but we kind of revived it, so to speak. So here it is. It's the Old Lamplighter. He made the night a little brighter wherever he would go. The old lamplighter of long, long ago. His snowy hair was so much whiter beneath the candle glow. Of long, long ago, you'd hear the patter of his feet as he came toddling down the street. His smile would hide a lonely heart, you see. If there were sweethearts in the park, he'd pass the lamp and leave it dark, remembering the days that used to be. For he recalls when dreams were new, he loved someone who loved him too, who walks with him alone in memory. He made the night a little brighter wherever he would go. The old lamplighter of long, long ago. Thank you.
the patter of his feet as he came toddling down the street. His smile would hide a lonely heart, you see. If there were sweethearts in the park, he'd pass a lamp and leave it dark, remembering the days that used to be. For he recalls when dreams were new, he loved someone who loved him too, who walks with him alone in memory. He made the night a little brighter wherever he would go. The old lamplighter of long, long ago.
And now we'd like to pause for a word from another one of our sponsors, Corcoran. Before you buy a new car, folks, be sure and go down to Corcoran and Collinson and take a look at one of those new DeSotas or one of those new Plymouths. In fact, take it out for a spin and make up your own mind about what you think about the new Plymouth and the new DeSota. You'll find that they're the car that's got plenty of guts, plenty of classy looks, too, plenty of get-up. So, just go down there and take a look at them. Don't take our word for it. Go down there and tell them Moriss sent you in. Tell them you want to take a look at one of those new Plymouths and one of those new DeSotas. And remember this. They're giving a very liberal payment down there for a trade-in allowance for used cars. So if you'd like to trade in your used car on a new one, well, there's your big opportunity if you're in the market for a new car. Remember, it's Corcoran and Collinson, your DeSoto Plymouth dealer for Oroville. I don't know whether we'll have time for all of this or not, but we might have time for a verse. It's It Makes No Difference Now.
Makes no difference now what kind of life fate hands me. I'll get along without you now, that's plain to see. I don't care what happens next, for I'll get by somehow. I don't worry, cause it makes no difference now. It was just a year ago when I first met you. I learned to love you, and I thought you loved me too. But that's all in the past, and I'll forget somehow. I don't worry, cause it makes no difference now.
Oh, let's swing it out now, Cactus. Well, that's all we have time for, folks. Sorry to cut that short, but old Father Time, it just says, you better pack up your things, boys, and run along here. So until we see you next Tuesday, we'd like to say, don't forget the big dance tonight in Megalia, and thanks an awful lot for listening. Speaking of good things, friends and neighbors, you know, one thing we've been talking about here for quite a while on the Singing Ranger program is about those watermelons I got out at Wayside Market, and also about those cantaloupes. Now, they still have that special deal on cantaloupes. They're selling for 50 cents a dozen. That's right, 50 cents a dozen. And, well, they still got peaches out there, too. If you're thinking about canning peaches, well, you can just drive out there and pick up some of those nice, big, golden-looking, delicious peaches. They're mighty good in the winter when times are kind of, or rather, the weather's kind of wet and damp, chilly, and, well, you know, peaches don't grow then, and it's mighty nice to go up and get a can of them off the shelf. Isn't that right, Cactus?
I guess so, Morris.
Don't you like peaches, Cactus?
Love them.
Mm-mm. But right now, while summer's here, let's think about those watermelons and cantaloupes. Get them out at Wayside Market, located just west of the Lower Thermalita Bridge. Well, we're going to get along here now with some more music. And here's a little tune we're going to have Cactus play for us. Of course, now Curly and I'll be in on this, too. And it's called It Isn't Fair. Thanks, Cactus. That was Cactus playing for us. It just isn't fair. Mm-hmm. Oh, boy. Say, Cactus.
What?
I just thinking here. I wonder if Curly had any trouble milking that cow this evening.
Well, I don't know. Let's ask him.
No.
Did you have any trouble milking your cow this evening, Curly? You know, that was a half-pint cow, you know, the one he only got a half a pint of milk from, so he called it a half-pint cow. Is that it?
Yeah. You got to milk in the morning, though.
I got to milk it in the morning.
I'm
why?
I'm sleep in.
Oh, you're going to sleep in the morning.
Tired.
So I'm going to have to milk the cow. Well, how do you like that? And I paid him a quarter to milk the cow all this week, and now, well, you'll have to give me the quarter back.
Quarter back? No.
Well, Cactus,
what?
We'll let you decide it. Who's going to milk the cow in the morning?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, let me see. What could we do with that cow to get it off the Singing Ranger program? Huh? What can we do with it?
A good hamburger.
Oh?
Oh,
I don't know.
Boy. Well, anyway, if I have to get out and milk that cow in the morning, I'll tell you this, Curly.
Tell you what he could do. He could saddle it and ride it up to Magalia.
Say, that's an idea. You didn't bring the cowbell with you tonight, did you?
The cowbell?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think I did.
No. I just sort of thinking here, scratching my head, wondering how I was going to wake up in the morning, and we might let Curly ring the cowbell in the morning to get me up to milk the cow, being he's not going to milk it. Just how would it sound? I'll get used to it right now. Oh, boy. That ought to wake me up. I don't say anything about NBC again.
No, definitely not.
Say, here's a tune we like to do now. We have a request for. And it's called At Mail Call Today. At mail call today, dear, your last letter came. I just stood there smiling till they called my name. As I read it over, the sky turned to gray and tears dimmed my eyes. At mail call today, I can't understand, love, what's happened to you. The day that I sailed, love, you said you'd be true.
But now it's all over. What more can I say? My poor heart was broken at mail call today. I've slept in the foxhole amid shot and shell. I'm telling you, darling, it's worse than all hell. I thought you would wait, love, while I was away. But my castle tumbled at mail call today. I hope you'll be happy with somebody new. But always remember, my heart beats for you. Good luck and God bless you wherever you stray. The world for me ended at mail call today. There you have it, folks. That was At Mail Call Today. And right now, we're going to pause for a word from our sponsor, another one of our sponsors. It's McDonald and Parrish. And don't forget, friends and neighbors, you can, whatever your electrical needs are, well, you can get them cured, so to speak, down there at McDonald and Parrish, 2150 Meyer Street, located here in Oroville, California. And I'll say this, the boys have a complete line of electrical fixtures down there. If you're building new house or whatever you have in mind, well, the boys have just the stuff down there to do the job. They are licensed electrical contractors for this area, and you can just keep that in mind. If you're going to do any electrical wiring or you're going to need some done, well, remember they have all the tools and all the things to do the right job with. And speaking of right job, those boys really know their business. They've been in business here in Oroville now for about 5 years, and when they do a job, they really do it. They do it fine because, well, you know yourself, if you run a business 5 years, you don't stay in business unless you do good work. And those boys do good work, and that's why they are well-liked and well-recommended in the Oroville area. Say, fellas, I think if we hurry right along here, we might have time for a little bit of this Fort Worth jail. Mm-hmm. Huh? Okie dokie. We're just happy okies, huh? Way down in Fort Worth jailhouse, feeling kind of low. Nobody cares about me, 'cause I ain't got no dough. Number 5, so black and shiny, off to jail. My good gal said, so long, daddy. 'cause I can't go your bail. All that old curly and khaki salad, beat it out. Put me in a cell so dreary, turn the lights down low, fed me beans and hardtack cornbread, said they'd never let me go. All you rambling men take warning, don't go near that big cow town. Never trust the stockyard baby, 'cause she'll always let you down. Three more days and I'll be going down that weary road so long, looking for my blue-eyed baby, though I know she's done me wrong. Well, all right. Well, doggone it, friends and neighbors, you know that old clock on the wall says, well, Moriss, you better be packing up your instruments and go riding down the canyon here because, well, we just haven't got any time left. We hope you have enjoyed the program, and if so, well, we'd appreciate it a whole lot if you just write in and let us know. Remember the address. It's the Singing Rangers, radio station KDAN, Oroville, California. So until we see you next time, this is your old pal Moriss Taylor saying, thanks a lot for listening.